The following abridged series is a parody and not a dub of the Peacemaker anime or animated manga, so please support the official release and buy the Japanese and English dubs, or you're liable to be ketchuped.
What the hell is so funny?
Heh, your face. I'm surprised Hijikata just didn't up and kill you.
Totally, dude. I mean, if me and, like, Shinpachi try to pull off something like that, we'd be, like, on your french fries in, like, 2 days.
I'm sorry, I couldn't understand you with that doobie in your mouth. But what's important is, I want a katana.
All right, little dude. I got something that'll do the trick.
Is it a wooden katana?
Course not, little dude.
You sure?
Absolutely. Okay, maybe.
Eleon Petit Colong. You can say that again, my mentally challenged friend.
Damn it, which one's the any key?
Gasp!
Oh no, I broke the awesome god-given katana. Wait.
See, you couldn't handle real katana if you wanted to.
Flawless victory.
Pokey handle, go!
Oh, I just got pwned.
Your aim is worse than my ability to hold alcohol. And I'm not good at holding my alcohol.
You're a redneck, we get it!
Why does no one love me anymore?
Yeah, come on! You gotta be a soul! Yeah, come on!
Alright, Tetsu. As a great and wise leader, I've decided your punishment for attacking the leader of a mercenary squad that kills people for sick and psychotic enjoyment is... a day at a festival!
Never saw that one coming. I wonder if you'd do if I killed someone. You better watch your back, Pikachu. Wow, that one step was a doozy.
Mom, I want a katana.
I just bought you a katana.
But that one's with the fishes. With the gardener.
You kids with your imaginations.
It's not a story. He's really dead, you dumb bitch.
Here we go again.
Excuse me, little boy. Are you lost? Because
the demons and reapers of hell would be glad to show you the way.
What'd you just say?
Because I'd be glad to find help for you.
Oh. Okay. Oh, hey, Saya. What are you doing? Oh, right. The whole not talking thing. Yeah. All right, Saya. First one to lodge this coin in Hana's forehead wins.
What did you say?
1, 2, 3.
Uh-oh.
Looks like I win. Why didn't you die? I saw blood and everything.
That's because...
I'm fueled by the evil demon Lucifer and drink the blood of the innocent.
What was that?
Because I dodged them.
But I saw them go into your...
No, you didn't.
Alright, whatever you say. You know, Hana, I hate to be straightforward, but you're a crazy bitch. Come on, Saya.
I'm going to spill Tetsu's guts.
What was that?
I mean, be his mother.
Oh, right. Time for a ring toss. What do you want me to aim for, Saya? Oh, the pig thing. Alright. Here, piggy.
Tetsu, I want a hairpin.
Sorry, but you suck too much to give me orders. Weapon number 3 on the list. Alright, okay, time to use my highly developed technique that only the members of the Ichimura clan know of. Throwing ring toss coins in random directions, hoping at least one will bring a winner. No jutsu. Damn, mulligan, damn, god, come on, that one was on there. That was a good way to spend Tatsu's get-laid-quick scheme's profit. Was it get-rich-quick? I have an odd feeling we're gonna flash back to something.
My father was an umbrella maker.
Oh, god damn it! God, I don't care. So, Sai, you seen any good movies lately? What do you mean, P.S. I love you? What part of the bulge in my pants doesn't say to you I wouldn't like that movie? Think about your answer before you give me one, idiot. Gosh, she's still talking?
Hey, thanks for listening. I'm going to get a drink. Be back in a bit.
That girl is a complete nutcase. It seems like she runs into trouble like it's her job.
My name is Hana, certified troublemaker.
Called that one.
Hey, you spilled that water on me.
How would you like me to lick it off?
Actually, no, that sounds very pain. Ah, she's eating me.
Well, I didn't see that one coming, though.
Look at her. She thinks she can eat people like pixie sticks. Dude, pixie sticks? Fine, like a cheeseburger. Sorry, dude. Lactose intolerant. Fine, a hamburger. Sorry. Oh, shut up!
Alright, move out of the way or you're next.
It's time for Super Tetsu to save the day.
Alright, Tetsu. This episode's dragging on for long enough. Let's just kill these guys, get it over with, and go home for beer. And pizza. Just get Aya to shut up.
Sorry, but we're not going to...
Nous n'avons pas le moment pour vos phrases. Allons!
Sanosuke, did you really think it was a good idea to defecate in their eyes?
Entièrement.
Those guys were so cool. I want to lick off their skin.
What?
I mean, marry them.
You need to work on that. Bad girl.
Mom, I still didn't get a katana.
Here, you whiny little punk, take this.
That'll look great down the cat's throat.
Another Japanese family ruin. Job well done.
Well, we thought about it and decided to give you a katana, Tetsu.
C'est une vraie épée. Aucune épée force cette fois.
I don't want it.
Oh, you're so happy you'll bow to me every day? Well, that's very nice of you, Tet. Wait.
What was that?
I thought about it and realized that I don't need a katana. As long as I have the power of informational pieces of cardboard or plywood, I'll be unstoppable.
Well, might as well end on that happy note.
What the fu-
I'm just saying, if you went to the grocery store and they was playing that song, you buy everything in that bitch. You know you ain't got but $78. You just in that motherfucker. Turn it off, sir. Don't play it again. That's my shit!